of the game, Craig. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Ah, oh, stretch. All right, well, that happened. Hold on a moment. Let me try to fix this. Shit. All right. Let's just reopen it. We broke the glass ceiling. It's so dark.
Is it Mary? You get it on Discord? Check your Discord.
Is it what I think it is?
What do you want?
Check your Discord.
Oh, that was you?
All right, here we go. We did it. The space booster. All right, let's resume the game. God damn it, Martin Morgan. Alright, let's hope me jumping on this glass jar doesn't break the game again. If I can even jump on it. This time. Well, it looks like I'm not using the glass jar. What shall I use? Not that, because it's broken. Well, that one apparently didn't break. That's a brain in a jar. Look at all this glass! I wasn't trying to throw it, I was just trying to put it down. You know what? Maybe I can throw the brain at it. Ew, it jiggled! Mary, look at the brain in my hands. It jiggles. Dusty. Hey, fucking jiggle!
Not smooth, bro.
Jiggle, jiggle, jiggle. I did it! Apparently the brain was working. Your brain's a mother. Oh my god. What is that? Is that more brains? Stuck in a corner. Was just gonna oh god damn it, I see what I did. I see the error of my ways. I thought I pressed spacebar to jump, but apparently I was wrong. Sure, I'd make it. Alright, let's try this again. Let us try this again. Oh my god, it beated. The heart, it went bup bup. Thank you.
I need it.
Oh. Ow, my face. Oh, I missed. Oh, goddammit. I'm not good with the timing of the swing swan. I can do this, though. I can do that, though. Try this one. Must I start from here again? Oh, here I go again. Why is this part so difficult for me? All right, let's try this again. She won. That's what just happened. Yeah. Here we go again. Did he just shake his butt at me? Asshole. Look at him shaking his ass at me. What a bitch! Get fucked, nerd! You too, nerd! Fuck! We saved her again. I didn't even realize this was a locked door. What is it with these kids in shock? Okay, you got it, girl. You got it. You're not gonna hurt me now, are you? Okay. So, that was, wow. Don't mess with my girlfriend, guys. All right, where to? upstairs, because this looks closed. Oh god, that is a horrifying set of noises. I was about to say, why didn't stop? I thought she was about to come out. Do whatever the hell she does. Understood now. I agree. It just chased us through the fucking fence. Okay, cool. Oh my god! Apparently I'm not let out. Okay, there we go. You know what? It's raining. You know what that calls for? It calls for my rain hat. There we go. Nice and dry. I couldn't jump for it. I agree, she really is not very horrifying, really. I do say so myself. Alright, let's see. Let's go. What's going on here? Where are we going? Let's go. Tiptoe sprint. Kind of saddens me that we didn't, you know, murder the teacher. Maybe I saw something over here. Nope. It was just my brain playing tricks on me. Maybe that will help. Oh, I did. Thank you. You know, he always said, life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. I didn't even realize I was picking up cat right there. I was just blocking that one. Seems to be not much of anything right now. But okay. There's just shoes in the trash. Can we open this? Is this an openable thing? No, it's not, because she's not helping me push on it. Alright, let's go this way! It looks like a face, and it's crying. Is that really it? Oh, okay. Thought I would be able to. Oh, no. Alright, let's get out of the rain! Oh, we're not really out of the rain yet. It's still pretty weak. Look! It is the main character from the first one! I was right! I wonder how she got caught. Last I saw her, she was walking off of a ship while I can only assume stealing everybody's soul or something, and everyone who tried to attack her just died right then and there. Now she's fine in the rain! Alright, let's see, where shall we go? Where are we now? Hello, yes, sir, you left your window open. We are just poor, lonely children who are trying to, find our way home or something. Oh, I already heard something that sounds horrifying. Ha! That's what I think of your beer bottle or whatever that was. Might have just been meds. Wow, there's a lot of blood everywhere. Yes, we came to get away from the... Oh no, we're in an insane asylum, aren't we? That guy looks insane. That guy over there. Is he gonna move? Alright, let's see if he's moved. Nope, he's still there. Okay. Just gotta make sure. Oh, it's saving. Not sure how I feel about the fact that it is saving. Oh, I almost died there. That could have been real bad. Oh, what a horrible time to have an itchy eye. Oh, shit. How'd I know to pull that fuse? It just further proves that this isn't an insane asylum. No sane person would ever hang their bed like that. What is E used to use the flashlight? Oh, look, an eyeball. Sorry, I wasn't trying to shine that in your face. I apologize. I guess we still have to go this way or something. That it's boarded. Maybe there's something this way. What was that?
Oh, you flipped me off. That's too long for the lake. I guess I can still.
Guys, we're on TV again. It's a new episode. New episode. This is the second time. Oh, guys. We're gonna be famous. We're gonna be even more famous when we finally reach the door.
So did you kill the gnome and steal his hat?
No, the gnome ran away and left a different hat. And it saddens me, honestly. I wanted to hug him. Oh, look at all these dead and insane people. Or they were just old. Okay. That's cool, I like that. Oh, that's horrifying.
What's in the duck?
Okay, now. Is there anything in this? I'm half expecting there to be like an actual skeleton inside one of these teddy bears. In this one. There's nothing in there. What's that? Just X-raying everything. That's horrifying. Dusty, stop having COVID. Yeah, I know. I realized that after I got on the elevator. I meant to grab it. A hand in there. Let's go back up. I got this. We're just gonna bring all of them. It's creepy that they just sit right back up. I was honestly expecting there to be like a skeleton in one of these, but there wasn't. If I didn't just fuck up. Okay. Kinda ate a bunch of Taco Bell and I'm still kind of full from that.
Stop eating Taco Bell.
Why?
Because it's not good for you.
And?
It doesn't hurt to me.
I broke it! I seem to have broken it. I'm so confused. Huh. God damn it. Morgan. How do I open this? I broke it! What if I pull this lever up here? Nope. I'm trying. That's horrifying.
I've got it, Bill. I'm wearing my coveralls.
I
never wore a belt until I got to the Navy.
I have literally no way.
Anything
okay.
That has belt loops should have
yes.
A belt. All the people in the 90s were wrong.
Okay, cool. Awesome. Wonderful. Okay.
Oh wait, just kidding. I'm getting a fucking toilet.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh no. No, 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 oh no. Oh no, guys. I broke it. Oh geez. Guys,
I broke the game.
I got on an elevator to put a toy onto the elevator, and then as my friend got on, I got off. My friend went down the elevator, so I restarted from checkpoint because she wasn't coming back up, because I assumed both people need to be on the elevator for the elevator to start going. And now the elevator's just stuck down where it wasn't supposed to start. I just auto saves from checkpoints. I don't know if there's actually a way to save or to load a different save than it's already currently loaded. Well, these three toys are back. The elevator isn't, though. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, hold on. Okay, Let me try this. Resume game. Okay, well the noise stopped. Landed on chair. Son of a bitch. All right, well, yep. Chapter selection. There we go. I only collected one of two hats in this one. I need one more glitching remains. And then two more glitching remains. One more hat. Three more glitching remains and two hats. Confirm this. Oh, I gotta start the chapter over.
Oh, goddammit.
Try this again. We haven't even encountered the monster that's supposed to be in this level. If there's supposed to be a monster in this level. Let's see if we can do it this time. Oh, excuse me. Doesn't seem like there are any hats in here. That's a leg. Well, I'll take a quesarito and a Baja Blast. Large Baja Blast, of course. Please and thank you.
You're very much.
Better. Ah, yes, the TV part. Pick up the damn soda. Please and thank you. Jeez. Yeah. Get to the door! We're gonna be famous! It's gone. Oh! Whoa! Since I already know at least one of these toys has some sort of key in it, I'm just gonna bring them all to in front of the elevator first. Unlike when I did last time.
Sounds like a bad idea.
You got the duck.
That's a duck.
It's a duck.
It's a duck. It's Lena.
Croissant.
Croissant.
Croissant. I do not. The only person who's been watching